Yes, the rumors are true. We finally launched the TRB membership handbook, and it's 100% functioning. It was a long and hard-working process to make the TRB system function properly, but I would do anything for my loyal supporters. The TRB handbook is the only certified way to invest in your future. My stamp, signature, and the latest UV mark technology can guarantee its authenticity.
That was an AI-generated advertisement for a scam involving something known as Trump Bucks. And unfortunately, it's the newest right-wing grift that is scamming Trump supporters of their money. Unfortunately, there are already examples of elderly people who have been scammed by this. Now, before I continue, as we speak, there is no indication that Trump himself is associated with this scam. However, the people behind it, which we will name, are horrible individuals, horrible organizations, and have no problem lying to ordinary people and scamming them out of their hard-earned money, in some cases, of their retirement savings. Now, Trump Bucks are advertised online as a kind of golden ticket that will help propel Trump's 2024 bid and make the so-called real patriots who support him rich when they cash those Trump Bucks in. So here's an image that shows you what they look like. NBC News has identified the Colorado-based companies that are behind so-called Trump Bucks. Patriots Dynasty is one of them. Patriots Future and USA Patriots are the three organizations that NBC has learned about through their investigation. And the companies are using AI-generated advertising of figures like Elon Musk to claim that these worthless Trump Bucks will make them rich. So here's another example of such an ad from the website. They advertise that if you invest in TRB membership cards issued by Donald Trump, the ads from Patriots Dynasty, Patriots Future, and USA Patriots claim, and the purchaser who spent, say, $99.99 on a $10,000 diamond Trump Bucks bill will be able to cash it in for $10,000 at major banks and retailers like Walmart, Costco, and Home Depot. Except that's not true. The Trump Bucks are worthless. If you spend $100 to get $10,000 worth of Trump Bucks or whatever it is, if you go to a bank and you try to cash that in, the teller is going to either roll their eyes at you or be very confused, because again, they're worth nothing.
Yeah. So look, this is a super sad story. I mean, it sounds funny, haha. They, you know, Republican voters think that if you buy something for $99, you can sell it for $10,000. How could that possibly be true? How could anyone possibly think that, right? But they do. Okay, but I don't think that's a haha. I think it is sad. Like they. And what sucks is that the same group of folks are always targeted. So who do the prosperity preachers target? Do they target highly educated graduate students? No. And it's not a, look guys, it is what it is. And especially with some religious folks, it's not their fault. They're trained from when they were tiny little kids. Turn off your brain, turn off your brain. We do things on faith alone. Well, how do I know what to have faith in? Don't I have to use my mind to figure that out? No, just the leader will tell you. And if you disagree with the leader, you're Satan, okay?
That's true, but there's also, let's not underestimate how many elderly people, regardless of their political background, get scammed by stuff like this, right?
And that's another thing that's super sad, that there's tons of scams targeting the elderly because they're having trouble, you know, being able to process information, right? And so that's just the reality. Not all elderly, there's just some, and that's what these guys play the percentage games. But now I do have to say, there's no Bernie Bucks, right? There's nobody on the left pretending that if you give $100, you'll get $10,000 the next day. Just go to Walgreens and pick it up.
Right.
It ain't gonna work. And there's a couple of reasons why it's not gonna work. One, our side is trained a little bit more to be critical and critical thinking, etc., more value on education. So those things are true. But the second reason is the left, and the left is oftentimes overly destructive of their own side, right? But here it would be slightly helpful because the left would rip you to shreds for this.
Yeah, right? It's true.
They would never let this stand, right? Whereas the right wing think, oh, you guys are running a scam to rip off our own followers. Oh, cool. How are you doing it? Look, because I got brain pills to sell, I got penis pills to sell, I got gold to sell, I got Armageddon, get ready for Armageddon crap to sell.
Yeah, doomsday prepper stuff.
Yeah,
right. So penis pills.
Huge percentage of right wing media infrastructure is built on pure scams.
Yeah, that's a fair point. And I want to talk a little bit about some of the victims. Unsurprising to me that it appears that many of them happen to be older in their senior years. One 77-year-old Trump supporter who happens to be a victim of this grift is now warning others to beware. So in a post, John Amon writes, "Alert, if you purchased any of the TRB system's items, you got scammed. The TRB vouchers, Donald J. Trump golden checks, Donald J. Trump diamond checks, TRB golden checks have no monetary values. They are commemorative only." And what ends up happening is when they advertise this stuff, in some cases, if you read the fine print, it'll say commemorative. In other social media posts, they do not make that clear, right? So it's very easy for people to fall for this because there's really no disclosure in some of the advertising. Additionally, NBC News has found at least a dozen people like Amon who say they invested thousands of dollars after watching the pitches on Telegram and other websites that strongly suggested that Trump himself was endorsing these products. However, there is no proof or confirmation that Trump is behind or endorsing these products, right? That might change, the story might get updated. NBC reached out to the Trump camp for comment on this and they have not responded. But as far as we know right now, there's no evidence linking this grift to Donald Trump. But also to be fair, Donald Trump himself has engaged in quite a few grifts and has scammed his own supporters, including through emails indicating that he was raising money for court battles to overturn the election. He did no such thing with those funds.
Let alone Trump University, Trump Charity, which were all scams.
Yeah.
He admitted were scams and paid fine because he ran scam charity in a scam university. So when you trust the biggest con man in American history, yeah, there's gonna be a cottage industry that rises. Like Trump is basically the beacon of con men. And he's put out this giant lighthouse of a scam. And all the other little bugs are floating to that light, going, oh, these are the easiest targets. In Trump's parlance, the suckers and losers we could all take advantage of. And that's why it's a super sad story. There's one more twist to this or revelation within it. You notice Telegram, that's a right-wing platform, mm-hmm. right? And they allow this stuff. So when they say, when right-wing media says, we don't want any censorship, part of the reason that they are saying that is because they all run false ads. So in a situation where you moderate a platform, number one, this is an affront to Donald Trump if you think about it. They're faking his voice.
I mean, they're using his likeness yeah. in order to sell this grift.
No censorship. It's a totally false ad. It's every part of it is a lie, including Donald Trump's voice. No censorship, but everybody's making money. They're making money off of you. They're not making money off of us. None of these target progressives or Democrats. They all target right wingers. And Steve Bannon, by the way, his co-conspirators convicted.
That's right.
Skip, pretended they were gonna build a wall, took the money, put it in their pockets, got yachts, etc. Steve Bannon not in jail, why? Donald Trump pardoned him. Because the top mafia boss pardons all the other criminals, because they're all living off of the right wing scam. And it's so sad that they're leeching off of half of the population. And that half doesn't even realize it. They just keep funneling more and more money to them. Thanks for watching The Young Turks, really appreciate it. Another way to show support is through YouTube memberships. You'll get to interact with us more. There's live chat emojis, badges. You've got emojis of me, Anna, John, JR. So those are super fun. But you also get playback of our exclusive member only shows and specials right after they air. So all of that, all you gotta do is click that join button right underneath the video. Thank you.